I often wonder whether Dopey and his friends did pick up anything useful during their childhood that would help shape their view of the universe in later life. Judging from what I usually saw, he was up to no good most of the time. Dopey's single ambition is to dominate and rule. And of course, Dopey loves goodies too. So just about a month ago I bumped into Dopey again. These boys only come to the road when all the bigger troops are gone. And that means towards 7-ish. Honestly, I don't think he looks bad at all. He definitely doesn't look shabby. His jaw is becoming squarer and more prominent, he is becoming more like his dad, Taggy in look. The road is reserved for the major troops before 7-ish. By the time our Dopey and friends could take a place, there's normally very little chance of catching any goodies. But these guys are not really starving, as it's summer time. The trees are full of berries and green shoots. But they are opportunistic and they get bored with just eating plant matter all the time. This male was saying hello to Dopey, but Dopey seemed to have just spurned him. That male was like saying, "Buddy, why so serious?" Glad that we Homo sapiens don't go around sniffing each other's crotch and sack tasting to get attention. Dopey really is someone of some status now among these boys. Oops, I think Dopey could get a bit jealous too. He seemed to disapprove the other boy from getting any grooming from his buddy. Dopey, that's enough. You'd made your point quite clear and loud already. And that guy is your buddy, except you can't quite bear his weight though. Dopey has his mother's nose, what do you think? I really think there is some element of mutual gratification in this. It helps with bonding between friends. He's a bigger and older male, and he seems to appreciate Dopey's company. Oh well, Dopey has also learnt well how to groom from his mum and sisters. It's standing him in good stead. And it's not a one-way street. This bigger male is his true buddy. Dopey is really fitting in well in this bachelor troupe. More so than Buddy. We have seen him coming back a few times already. And speak of the devil, as long as there were goodies, he popped out immediately. The fact that he was hiding earlier on suggests to me that he's not as popular as Dopey. Yes, it certainly does seem that Dopey has a higher status in this troupe than Buddy, even though they had both started off on an equal footing. Buddy has to hide. But not Dopey. Who would have thought the runt of 2016, the clumsiest and smallest of them boy all, would have done that remarkably well on his own, being out so early than the norm.